Chloe looks after me. She's the best guardian a girl could have.
Reverend Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Lent my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and, you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin, till the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but... but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrongs. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. It seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly, and I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
this town was really nice before the war.
Thank you. If you're here to sign up, just use one of our handy dandy terminals. Have you been cooking? If I had a nose, I bet it would smell great.
Hi. Dasa asked me if I would talk about, how I got here. She asked everybody, so I said okay. My name's Colonel, and I'm 13 years old. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. The bombs, and the messed up people, and the cows with two heads, and all of it. I was bad. Just bad. I cheated on my spelling test. I kicked Chip Wilkins in the shins until he cried. I pushed Rosie McCloy down the stairs. I cut holes in the bottom of all the gym shorts and put glue in the mashed potatoes in the cafeteria. I told Harold Newell to eat 10 dead flies a day in order to grow muscles, and I put Nuka-Cola in the rat cage water bottles at the pet store. And, I just wanted to say I'm sorry about everything. Because my dad said if I wasn't this way, the bad things wouldn't happen. I haven't seen Daddy since the bombs, and I guess he left because of that, too. It's okay. I'm trying to be good now, though. I'm not old enough to be a volunteer, but Dasa said I could help collect food and water, so I'm getting better, I promise. And, Daddy, if you're listening, I promise I won't be bad anymore, so you can come back now. Okay. Okay. Bye.
Automated warning to all responders. The Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Soil fertilization requires additional biological material. Welcome to the farm of the future, from Vault-Tech. Continuing composting operations. Vault-Tech wishes you a happy day on the farm.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Scanners failing to acquire. Possible source of compostables detected. Returning to normal operations. Potential source found. Terminating search. Initialize scanning protocol. Nothing found. Locating material. Acquiring. Returning to normal operations. Compost reserves depleted. Gathering biological material. Farming operations in progress. Soil fertilization requires additional biological material.
Ugh!